will see this story over and over again. People just giving up their power to a machine. If you have enough data on people, you really can work out all kinds of different things about them. Who would you rather presided over your future? Would you rather it was a human, or would you rather it was an algorithm?